It's crazy to think that it is coming. It just feels like it's been forever.
Yeah.
Well, there's been a lot of attention lately about a lesser known side effect of COVID-19.
It's tinnitus, and that is the constant ringing in your ear. It can be debilitating. We're connecting the dots on the side effects.
A new study suggests a surprising number of coronavirus patients are suffering from issues with their hearing. Let's connect the dots. The research out of the University of Manchester in Britain found nearly 15% of COVID patients reported tinnitus, a ringing in the ears. Nearly 8% reported hearing loss, while just over 7% suffered from vertigo. Hearing problems can be caused by other viruses like measles and mumps because they damage the sensory cells in the inner ear. It is still not clear why COVID-19 could be causing ear issues, and it's not clear how long these symptoms last. Some patients report ongoing problems, while others say they clear up after a while. While the research strongly suggests a link between coronavirus and auditory problems, more studies are needed. Right now, there's a year-long study being conducted in the UK to investigate the long-term impact on hearing in coronavirus patients. The team leading the research is hoping to find out what parts of the auditory system are affected. Once they can track that down, they hope to be able to help people who are suffering.